Welcome to St. Spiridon College, where we pride ourselves in academics, the creative arts, sports, and most importantly, our strong community.
Some people ask how we do all these things.
The reason is simple.
We're Greek!
Do you know what good Greek grandchildren do?
They visit the Yayan Papu.
What's the time?
12 o'clock. The grandchildren are coming.
I can hear them. We Greek, you know, we very loud.
Yeah!
Look, my granddaughter, grown up so much. Look at you all waiting for a kiss from Yaya.
Don't tell your Yaya.
Thank you, Papu.
Don't tell your Yaya. Don't tell your Yaya.
That's okay.
Don't tell your
Yaya. Thank you.
Don't tell your Yaya or your mother.
Graduating soon. Where has all the time gone?
Yeah, we made a useful video.
You know what Papu said? The Greeks invented video.
We know, yeah.
Actually, Natalie made the video.
Where is my 40-foot grandchild?
I'm here, yeah. Do you guys want to watch it?
Yeah!
Spray the camera with Windex.
Index.
What do you feel lucky for?
Stay true.
What do you feel lucky for?
Yeah,
what do you feel lucky for?
Each other.
What are you lucky for?
Can we show you?
Yeah.
Yeah!
What do you feel lucky for?
IPT!
Who's your favorite teacher, George?
Mrs. Kefalouros.
What?
That I've got my lucky sock here. And it's my favorite sock. And it's my winning sock when I was about 10 years old.
Hey, so did you say that's your lucky sock?
This is my lucky sock. Would you like my lucky sock?
Yeah!
If you want this lucky sock, you gotta chase me.
How do you feel there's 2 terms left of school?
I'm gonna miss it.
I'm very sad.
Devastated.
Yeah. I love school.
It's quite upsetting.
Excited.
how do you feel there's two terms left of school?
Did someone say KFC?
I don't care. I love it.
So yeah, the HSC is like really close.
Oh, we're like halfway there.
I know, but I'm just like, I'm really nervous.
It's okay!
Boy band ever.
I swear I saw Ed Sheeran in there. You know that redhead guy?
Yeah.
Guys, boy band or The Office?
The Office!
Boy band or The Office?
The Office!
The Office!
Miss Winnell, have you heard everyone loves The Office?
Really?
I've been teaching drama at St. Spiridon for many years now, and I have to say, this year's Year 12 is absolutely my favourite. Was that okay? Is that what you wanted me to say?
Yeah, it was alright, but I think it needs a little bit more enthusiasm.
Can we do that again, please?
Take three?
Yeah. Take three.
Sure. It was either that, or they were going to take my car keys. Hey!
That's my car keys!
I better go.
Yeah.
Miss, describe Year 12 in one word.
I'd probably describe Year 12 as sweet.
Wouldn't you describe us as strong?
Yeah. Strong doesn't really come to mind. I'd probably describe you guys as weak.
I challenge you to an arm wrestle. Yeah.
Go by one name and one name only.
Miss Zervos, describe Year 12 in one word.
I'm gonna have to go with procrastinating. Sadly.
That they're kind-hearted.
Oh. Exciting.
That's it.
Exciting.
Year 12 is always enthusiastic.
Funny.
Annoying.
Chaotic, I think. I'd say chaotic.
Amazing!
Friendly.
Year 12 was a fantastic group for me.
Phenomenal. Unique. Gracious.
Year 12 are very creative.
Awesome.
Exciting, resilient.
Troublemakers.
Beautiful faces.
Oh!
Sweet.
Vivacious.
Awesome.
Indescribable. Not one word.
I'm going to miss you. I will. I'll miss you.
Miss Mio, describe Year 12 in one word.
Hope. Question though, what is it that you guys want to become?
Business studies teacher.
We want to be a boy band.
Well then let's make it happen.
Yeah.
Yeah. You are my fire, the one desire. Believe when I say
I want it that way.
Anyone's going to be able to beat that. You know what? The challenge is out to the other business studies class to beat it. Good luck.
Miss Focus, Miss Mio has challenged you and your class to her I Want It That Way song battle. Do you guys think you can beat them?
Yes!
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake.
What will you miss most about Year 12?
Your beautiful smiles and your enthusiasm. You all look happy to be here.
Miss Sover, what is a memory you share with your music class?
Ilya climbing on the wall.
Being my first advanced class that I've taken through from Year 11 and Year 12, I think I'm going to miss our class dynamic. It's a special one.
What will you miss most about Year 12?
Not having more time with them.
The thing that I would miss most about Year 12 is seeing them every day in roll call and also seeing them in legal studies and teaching them.
I've been their roll call teacher since they've been in Year 10, so I've seen them every day, and even in COVID I've seen them every day, and I've had lots of students doing standard English, and so I'm just going to miss all the fun that we've had together and the jokes that we've shared, and it's going to be a big hole in this place when they're gone.
I'm actually going to miss our DT class.
Aww. Just their kindness, especially when I was away for such a long time, and coming back to school and the generosity, the keep Year 12's coming up to me, wanting to carry my bag, my lunch, my crutches, and not giving them back.
My English class, I don't know that miss is the right word, but I'll miss screaming at Marty to stay awake. I'll miss screaming at them in general. I think it was 80 minutes of screaming most of the time. So yeah, I'll probably miss that. I'll have a lot of spare time.
I'll miss your warmth. I'll miss your collaborative nature as a group. And I miss the noise.
I'll miss watching my girls' netball and basketball girls each Saturday morning competing for their school, and just the school pride that they showed. But most importantly, I'll miss my accelerated PD class.
Their spirit in the class, they were like a family.
Discussion. Love the discussion.
If you've got students like Philip, Paul Jarvis in your class, it's exciting. Okay, that's all I'm saying. That says it all. Adios, amigos.
So I'll miss the girls because they're really hard working, but I won't miss the boys chanting. And I know that the boys, if they could find a job wasting time, they would make a fortune.
Michael Christofides wishing me every morning a lovely day. Seeing everyone's lovely faces for the last 6 years, I will definitely miss this.
I will miss their sense of fun, their energy, and the way they all support one another.
Why do you love our beautiful year advisor, Miss Gamriel?
Because she's caring.
She's very supportive.
She's very selfless and we love her.
Gives her opinion. She like just says it no filter. Like, I love that.
Her knowledge.
Resilience.
She's very passionate.
Kind.
Considerate.
Her beautiful aura.
She's very thoughtful.
Considerate.
She's very lovable. Her generosity.
Considerate.
Her wisdom.
Always there for us.
A Gemini.
Puts us first.
Passion.
Energy.
Amazing.
Compassion.
Kindness.
She's loud.
Caring.
Considerate.
Stylish.
Humor.
Halal.
Caring.
Supportive.
Considerate.
Dedicated.
Resilience.
She's the best.
She doesn't leave me alone.
Kindness.
She's caring.
Because she's perfect.
Aww.
Caring.
Kind-hearted.
Loud.
Miss, what do you love most about our amazing year group?
I love everything. I love your talent, your humor, your generosity, your kindness. I love everything about year 12, 2022.
Miss, did you just say 22? Do you know that song?
Uh-oh.
What will you miss most about school?
Friends!
Our teachers!
Something I miss about school will be dealing with my friends, because I really miss my friends. I love my friends so much. My friends include half the school, because everyone's my friend if you think about it like that. My education is what I'm going to miss. I love learning. One day I hope to be a part of the educational standards team with my Nessa.
Our friends!
What will you miss most about school?
I will miss Spin the Wheel in Year 8 with Mr. Condos.
Awesome! Year 12!
Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Ooh. 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 Quit. And I'm down on my knees again. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh, thank you for the happiest year. Gave me peace, and I wasted it. I'm here to admit that you were my medicine. Oh, I couldn't quit, and I'm down on my knees again, asking for nothing. Thank you for the happiest year of my life.
Do you have any words of wisdom for year 12?
For year 12, I would like to say that if you can dream it, you can achieve it, and I don't want anything to stand in your way as you achieve your goals. Good luck, year 12.
Ms. Coccinellis, do you have any words of wisdom for year 12?
Of course. Continue to do well, continue to share, continue to be aware, continue to make your mark on the world. Think about we, not just me. Isn't that right, Donna?
Ms. Gambra, what is your final message to year 12?
My final message, no matter what life will throw at you next, because there will be uncertainties and difficulties in your journey as an adult, you must let your faith, determination always guide you. Never give up. So it's been an honor, year 12, being your year advisor, and thank you for giving me this opportunity. I will never forget the many memories that I've created with you guys. You have excelled in all aspects of your school journey, in academically, artistically, and in the sporting arena, and you've made your school so proud. Your exceptional talents on stage are inspiring, both in drama and musical productions. Your talents in DT, art, and hospitality are outstanding. You know, I was able to witness this firsthand when I came to the Meraki production, and you've epitomized the mind, body, and soul that we strive to teach you here at St. Spiridon College. I will miss you, Year 12.
Ben, what's a message you want to give to our year group on our graduation day?
I want to say our year group's heaps of fun. I've had so much fun being with all you guys. It's always been entertaining, always something going on. You're all great people as well. So, yeah, wishing everyone all the best for their future endeavours and things they do. So, yeah.
Thank you guys for being such a good year group, and good luck in the HSC and in your future endeavours.
So firstly, I'd like to congratulate everyone for getting this far. And we've come a long way since year 7, meeting each other for the first time on those opening days. But I know each and every one of you will succeed in life, because you're great people and you've taught me a lot and you've made me the person I am today. So I thank you all.
I want to say thank you guys all so much for being such an amazing year group. I will always forever cherish the memories. You all have a special place in my heart, and I'm so blessed to have such an amazing year group like you guys. We're all so closely knit, and I just love that about us and our fun loving energy. So I'm really gonna miss you guys, and I love you all so much.
And I'll tell you all about it when I see you
David, how do you feel today?
Oh, I'm feeling great. It's a good game out there.
We got some of the top players right here. Let's just do a spin on the players right now.
Oh, wow. Oh! Whoa!
How are you feeling about your great performance in soccer? Like,
it's a bit of Is it just not the best?
Bobby's
not out of the bag.
Yeah, I agree with that.
My favourite subjects to learn are engineering studies. And my favourite things to go to school is walk around, focus on my education while walking around. So I love to learn. I love school.
That's how to
amazing.
What are you going to miss about school?
I'm going to miss everyone and everyone a part of the journey from myself. Up zone, 1.8.